Good evening. This is the IBA News broadcasting from Israel Television in Jerusalem. I'm Steve Edwards.
And I'm Carolyn Benetton. In tonight's headlines, the Knesset debates no confidence motions tabled by six opposition parties against the government. Prime Minister Shamir tells the Foreign Affairs and Defense Committee there is no dispute with the U.S. over the peace drive. And in Iraq, Kurds go back to the north, but Shiites leave the south. Now to Steve with today's lead story.